Your time. I like to talk with you and do it with a rhyme. I'm not a DJ, a rapper, or any of that. I'm just a soul searching brother with a need to rap. I say, ho! I'm gonna tell you a little story about a wild man, Steve. He's got more than a trick or two up his sleeve. When he's behind the board with his bag of tricks, you can best be sure he's gonna fix it in the mix. Ho! Setting up the lights. It took him 4 whole days and 3 whole nights. He got a truckload of colors, red, yellow, and blue. But what he really needs is to get his own crew. I say, how? We're not the richest band in the capital city, but our background singers, they sure sound pretty. Singing like an angel from the heavens above. We got Clarice Jones, she's so full of love. But Vince, he's cool and he ain't no fool. He's a direct descendant of the Motown school. He's got an image to keep up, he's gotta be seen. So he rides to the gig in a limousine. I've said my piece, and now I'm through. I hope you enjoyed me the way that I enjoyed you. I said everything that I came to say. So now it's time for the band to play.
Skinner on the tenor saxophone. I can't talk with all that racket. It's like, you know, it's like the bees, you know? There's the worker bees, and there's the queen bee. I can't believe I said that, but I did. I'd like to bring Daryl Anders up here, master of ceremonies.
Thank you.
I was finished. Well, I'm just getting started. On the guitar is Jimmy A, and you better watch out for his digital delay, cause it make you roll and it make you rock, make it feel so good that you never want to stop. Over in the corner all alone is the young man that we call the webbone. You can ask him a question, he will tell you no lie, but he can picture a computer in the blink of an eye. The man in the middle with the bright red dude, that's Charlie Peacock playing just for you. He can play that piano and play it well. He's the message boy with a story to tell. The man in the back with the flat top, that's Bruce Springsteen. Get him, Bruce. I play my bass, I put it in your face so we can raise the roof right off of this place. Hiring a worker is a difficult task. You learn about it by the questions you ask. If they will work out or if they will stay, if they will do just what you say.
Where the water is deep. You might cry. just too much.